Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Heroes of the Storm. I'm Carl London, your host, and today we're going to continue playing with the melee warrior themed hero, and today we're going to be playing as Diablo. Yesterday, or not yesterday, I guess, depending on when the video does come out, last video I should say, was ETC. So we're going to give Diablo a shot, the Lord of Terror, and see how his gameplay has changed over, I guess, more recently. As I mentioned in the ETC video, unfortunately Diablo, ETC, and Stitches got some major nerfs in their lifetimes, and unfortunately have almost gotten to the point where they're very unplayable, or at least very unlikely to be picked, or very seldomly picked, I should say. I personally do like the way Diablo plays, but you definitely have to be careful with your positioning, and you really have to have the right team composition around you to be able to be successful in Diablo. But let's dive right in, no more talking, and see how it goes. Alright, welcome to Battlefield of Eternity, my hometown. No, just kidding. We are going to go with Soul Feast for our first tier talent level. What is that going to do? That's going to increase our health regeneration by 3% per soul. What are souls, you say? Good question. It's our trait. For every hero we kill, we get 10 souls. For every minion, mercenary, etc., we get 1 soul. We can hold up to a maximum of 100 souls. And if we get to 100 and we die, we actually come back to life in 5 seconds. What did we do? We increased the the health regeneration by 3% per soul. So obviously, if we are at 100%, 100 soul stones, we're gonna have 300% health regeneration. So it's gonna help. Whoa, what's up with that lag? All right. So what are our abilities? Our Q is Shadow Charge. It basically charges at anybody in that circle that you just saw and pushes them back and stuns them for 1 second. So just something to keep in mind. You're siphoning off of me and I'm slowed, and yeah, that's not good. Are we gonna be able to? Nope, I'm probably not gonna be able to do anything here, and I am just losing health like crazy. Alright, buddy. Fortunately, I feel like every game I've played today, I've always been paired with a monk, which is pretty funny, actually. But I guess it is free monk week this week, so you're going to see a ton of monks. There's nothing you can do about that. Alright, so unfortunately, flipping the monk over is not going to really do too much, because the monk can easily heal or dash onto somebody else. So anyway, so our Q is charged. W is Firestorm. It's going to shoot these flames out in that direction, as you can see from all around us. E is overpower. Overpower, and it basically flips the target over your head, and I guess stuns them. Does it stun them? Yeah, and just stunning them for 0.25 seconds. Wow, that's not a lot. All right, nice. My overcharge ran out. Okay, immortals are spawning, so we want to head down. Our immortal, of course, is the one that's further away from us. And what is the team deciding? Are they going to attack or defend? I guess we're attacking. We're going to stick here and just... No, we don't want to... Looks like the enemy team is trying to hold us off. I'm just trying to see if I can pull somebody into the... Alright, it's not working. Looks like we did have the better of the immortals here. So what we want to try, which way are we going to go? Okay, this way. The thing with our immortal is you want to, I'm sorry, with Diablo. Went down there too quickly as I was talking. With Diablo is you kind of want to overpower them by flipping them over your head and then... charging at them, so you push them into your team. So the advantage of that, obviously, is that you're basically putting them into the middle of our team and having them focus as quickly as possible. So I'm on my way here too. We just manage. We should be able to. I don't want to be stunned. Alright, I need to pick up some healing. Our immortal has 111 health, 21. Alright, so we did get the health. Just no need to die, no need to die. just retreat. We did get the first one. The first one is not as important. All right, we're going to go back to laning. Actually, let's choose our turn. Okay, Soul Catcher. Looks like they want to meet top, so let's go up top. Soul Catcher, what was that? The talent is we're going to gain Soul Stones passively every 4 seconds. So it's just going to make it so that we get our Soul Stones a little quicker there. So we're going to help push with this Immortal here, although at this stage, obviously, it is... Oh my, why isn't he moving? I clicked on the character, but he didn't do anything. Alright, so we're just gonna stick here and do some damage. Let's see, Illidan's here. We should be able to focus him down. Focus him down. Oh my god. Rexxar, why didn't you use your stun? Misha! Alright, fall back. There's no need to die. Looks like they are being rooted. We might be able to... No. We should be able to dash away, so that's not a problem. All right, let's fall back. We don't want to... Oh my god, I'm being healed off of considerably. All right, so I need to hearth back and get some mana, get some health. So we should go back to laning. Actually, we are laning. We've got Jaina at the bottom here doing a great job, so that was good. While we were pushing the top, looks like Jaina was at the bottom. And as Malfurion said, that was a good push. I'm going to go back down here and help Jaina. Looks like Malfurion wants to go and get the camp, so I'm going to go in and help him since... He's going to have a hard time doing it by himself, so I'll just come in. Looks like Rexxar had the same idea anyway, so we should be okay. Alright, so that's going well so far, so good. They are a little ahead of us on XP, but that's alright, no big deal. We are doing okay. We just have to be careful with our position. We have already died once, but that was, I wouldn't say, for the good of the team. I'm going to go down here. We should definitely get this... Or is Jaina going down here by herself? Alright, she's playing it very risky. Where are we going? Because the mortals are respawning. Alright, so Jaina did a very good thing there. Instead of being scared because she was on low health, she continued to attack. On the other side, Sylvanas freaked out because she was on low health, and instead of attacking Jaina, who was way lower in health, she knew she was going to die there anyway. She should have just gone after our Jaina. I'm not sure what she was thinking. Anyway, we're going to go with Soul Steel, which is going to increase the amount of health that we gain from our Blackstone. So again, it's just, again, our Soul Stone is our trait, and we're trying to make it as buffed as possible. Looks like we don't want to get stunned there. Are you going to come in? All right, I can come. I'm going to... Oh, come on. Why isn't my E working? All right, who are we going to... Are we going to be able to... Yeah, they should be able to focus him really quick. Alright, so we have to be careful. We are getting healed, so we shouldn't be okay. Oh, we don't want to be stunned there. Alright. We do want to focus Illidan down when we get a chance. We don't want to be stunned by that. I'm trying to... and that was the worst position. Alright, we want to retreat. I'm coming, I'm going back. Retreat. Alright. Malfurion's almost done. Misha's stunning the heck out of people. We went down, but at least the rest of the team did manage to get out of there. We probably want to defend now and see if we can get some people. And we were at 94 soul stones, which is unfortunate. So this is one of the maps where, because you're doing so much fighting in the middle, there's really no... You're not collecting a lot of immortal soul stones unless you're killing heroes. So, which is obviously possible. I'm just saying that if you're not killing heroes, you're not collecting soul stones. So it's just... you're not... That's not who I want to get. Okay, good. Who are we picking up? Who are we going to pick up? No, we don't want to pick him up. We want to pick... Alright. We want to pick somebody up, but... We don't want to pick the monk up, and Leoric is a tank, so... Alright, we can... Oh wow, we were trying to pick him up and he got... he was immortal. Unstoppable. Alright, so they are very low on health, so we should push in at this point. Oh my god, I moved out of the way. Alright, I'm stunned. But we want... Jaina got... Get out. Alright. I'm trying to get back out here. Malfurion hopefully will heal me up. Alright, so... Heals, heals, heals. Malfurion, thank you. Thank you very much, Malfurion. All right, now we should be able to push. Oh, get out of that stun. Damn it. Sometimes it's like my brain doesn't think as fast as what I want to do. So, all right. So we should be able to get this immortal down pretty quick. We did a decent job of pushing the other team. All right, good job. Good job, team. I'm guessing the immortal is going to push down. We are going to come down here and kill Sylvanas when we get a chance. Looks like Sylvanas did an incredible job. I wonder if that's probably why it's being easy to kind of... Wow, that's funny. I wonder if she juked us. I'm just going to stay here in case she didn't. All right, so the Punisher... Oh, not the Punisher. The Immortal did go down, so we just want to get rid of this minion wave here and then go help with the Immortal. All right, so we did get some more people. Let's head down to the bottom here. Looks like our Immortal is going down pretty quick. We're going to go with Lightning Breath just because it's the more fun alternative. Well, we want to... That was a total waste of my Lightning Breath. Alright, we did body block him, so that should be fine. We did exactly what we were supposed to do there. And that's the guy you want to kind of target, is the... Is anybody that is not maneuverable. Now, Illidan is very good at maneuvering, but he had used all his abilities just then, so... I'm gonna see if we can pull on body... Oh, come on. He's trying to body block, but that didn't work out so well. That's alright. We should be able to get this tower here real quick. We've got Sylvanas at the bottom crushing it, so we definitely want to... We want to get this camp here, anybody? It's probably a dangerous move, but that's alright. With the help of Malfurion, we might be able to do some quick damage. It's just a little dangerous, because if we get ganged up on, we are... Well, with the help of Malfurion and my Lightning Breath, we should be okay. Alright, so we managed to pick this up real good, and so far so good. Look, they were able to pick up this one. Is Rexxar doing okay here? I'm on my way here too. I'm just gonna tell them that I'm on our way here. Looks like Rexxar has almost got this camp down, so we should have no problems clearing it. Alright, let's mount up and join the rest of the team. So at this point, we really want to just stick together. There's really no reason to... Are we going up or down? Okay, up. So we're going up. And unfortunately for Leoric, he is by himself. Alright, we don't want to... Are we going to push? No, we need to go after mortals. Or does the team really want to grab? Alright. Oh. Alright, we're just going to do some damage here. And then just push back. Just stay around our healer. We want to try and grab... Not Leoric. Oh, we are officially out of mana. Mana, now would be a good time to give me some mana, buddy. Malfurion, thank you, please. Yes, no. Alright, I have no mana, unfortunately, so I'm not going to be much use to the team. Alright, I'm going to go with... We are going to go with Firestorm, which is going to allow our Fire Stomp to actually return in the when it deals damage. So... Alright, I am in the middle of this, and that was a very bad move on my play. Unfortunately, because I don't have mana. So, I am just going to position myself. I did get a little bit of mana, so... Thank you. Alright, so... We did... Alright, so what is the team wanting to do? Alright, I'm going. Thank you, Malfurion. You are the bomb. Wow, what great heals. Alright, so we're going to try and defend a little bit. Is that what we're doing? Alright, so it looks like Malfurion is out of mana. I'm just going to stick here and see if we can pick off somebody when we get a chance. Alright, that's going to force everybody back. Just give our team a little breathing room. Alright, now we can go in. We got Malfurion. Oh, Malfurion doesn't have heals. They did lose Illidan, so it's not the end of the world if we push a little bit here. Alright, so this has been a very entertaining fight. Alright, so... I just want to be careful with our positioning. We don't want to go... No. Jaina, back. We don't want to be stunned, and as I'm saying that, I get stunned. That's not good. Alright, so we want to... Who are we going to grab? We want to grab Lili, probably is the best person. Alright, so unfortunately, nobody's being decisive enough. Alright, we are retreating. Okay, I need to pick up the cup here real quick. There's one right here. Just so I'm not struggling. Oh, looks like Malfurion did give us some mana. So I'm just going to come back into the fight. And my fire breath is up, so we should be able to do some meaningful damage. Are we going to get Lili? Yes. All right, good job. Good job, team. And looks like Leoric is about to go down. Are we going to be able to pick up Leoric? Oh my god. That's unfortunate. Alright, we should be able to focus now. The Immortal, we've got the upper hand. They've got one healer down. And all of them are either dead or very low on health. So, oof, that was good. I think this Malfurion is really good. He's been directing very well. And, you know, I'm just happy to follow whatever the team wants to do. Oh, we don't want to get stunned by that. That thing is so difficult to get out of once it's down. You don't pay attention to it. So we should be able to focus the Immortal down here real quick. And that would give us the upper hand. Looks like I just saw somebody coming in from that side, but that shouldn't be a problem. Our moral's going to go down pretty quick, so... Alright, looks like they have... I am just finally going to go... Oh, looks like... Well, let's pick this up with the help of the team. And then I'm going to go back and actually get some healing. Alright, so... At this point, I have no mana, so I'm just going to go back hearth, get some mana, fill up, and then recharge and come back. Alright, looks like Jaina did fall. Not sure what happened there. I wasn't paying attention. They do have these siege giants pushing here. You know, I call them siege giants. I don't know what they're called on this map, but they're the siege giants icon. Alright, so the entirety of the team is in the bottom lane. So, surprisingly, we've done decent, but we're only one level ahead, so we just have to be careful with our positioning. We're gonna go with continuous overpower, which is gonna give our overpower two charges instead of just the one. Wow, that was a nice silence. I don't know who that is. I'm going. All right, good job, man. Good job. Good recovery, guys. Good recovery. Jaina's ult just in the nick of time. All right, so we're able to not only to completely turn the tide. Alright, so looks like the team wants to get this bruiser camp or siege camp, whatever you want to call it. I'm okay with that. And which way are we going? We're going to go down, I guess, push with them. So we should probably push with them. And with the help of Malfurion and the lack of ammo on this thing, we should be no problem. Alright, let's just keep going. Looks like Leoric is almost up. We want to be careful. As soon as he's up, I'm going to try and push him back into our team and see if we can... looks like the whole team is here. Are we going to be able to pull her? Nope. Alright, so we're just going to stand here and fire breathe. Alright, let's go. Let's retreat. We are up two levels. The Immortals are spawning. There's absolutely no reason to stick around. Well, I don't want Malfurion to... Okay, so he managed to get out of here too. We're going to head over to our looks like Sylvanas is pushing by herself, so I'm going to go and see here if we can Did she leave? I guess she left. All right, she left, so there's no harm, no foul. All right, I'm just gonna come in here, gonna help the team, Malfurion. Just be careful with your positioning, buddy. All right, so we are exactly even. So we just have to be careful. We don't want to let them get the... All right, so ours is on that outside. I want to defend. All right, we can defend. I am just going to position myself here in the back, only because I'm going to do my fire. Let's see if we can get Leoric out of here. We did manage to kill Leoric, so that's good. So that's just kind of what you want to do with Leoric, with Diablo. When you don't have your fire breath, because the problem with fire breath is you become very, very vulnerable to attacks, you know? So if you're not doing the fire breath, you just want to be careful how you want to handle your positioning. Because if you have fire breath up, you want to kind of be in the back so you don't get targeted. But if you're not, if it's not up, then you kind of want to be obviously in the middle of things. So are we going to be able to push this really quick? I am going to stick here because Malfurion is still here. Everybody's still here. We're going to get stunned by that, of course, because we have done a great job of avoiding that all day anyway. So why stop now? All right, so he's unstoppable, so there's no point in doing anything. Let's get these globes and push up to the top. So Malfurion is out of mana. He's going to go get some, and he's going to come join us. So we're going to go up top here. Actually, let's clear this really quick. There's a ton of minions here. So we should be able to one more, and then we'll head out. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We've got... got somebody down here at the bottom. Just gonna let him know. Looks like the monk is going down to help there. I am just gonna stick with the team here. Alright. So we do have Malfurion's ult. I'm just gonna... Oh my god, I just realized I used my ult, and my ult is available to be improved. That sucks. Alright, so bad timing. That's alright. The great thing about this ult is it's a very, very, very short cooldown, so we should be able to take advantage of it pretty quick. I'm gonna just... come on, charge. Oh, we're gonna focus down. Alright, we were gonna try and overpower. Let's see if we can overpower the monk. Oh, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here, we need to get out of here, and we are going to get out of here. Looks like it's a great shield by Malfurion, I think. Rexar, go, go. Alright, we are trying to do our best here. We do have no Jaina, and Jaina is our biggest damage dealer. Alright, we can walk back. My fire breath is available if I need it in about 4 seconds, so... Keep going. Alright, Misha's holding the fort for us. Alright. Good job, team. Just gonna pick up the fountain here. Alright, so we probably want to re-engage at some point. They are... Alright, so just force them back a little bit. They are remounting, and... Alright. The mortals are respawning in 20 seconds, 30 seconds. Looks like the team wants to go up and get the camps. We probably should go do that. I am going to see if I can pick this one up with Jaina. Hopefully it doesn't come bite me in the ass. With the help of Jaina, this should clear really, really quick. Get away from Jaina. Get away from Jaina. I'm the tank. You're supposed to be attacking me. Alright, so... managed to clear this. I'm going to hurt as soon as we clear this, just because I need mana, and the mortals are up, so I want to be at full effect when we come back. Alright, let's go. This Malfurion, I have to admit, has been amazing. Crap. This, as I'm saying that, the team is struggling. And looks like with the Malfurion's help, we should be able to... Looks like... Alright, so we are positioning ourselves right in the middle here. I am going to use my Fire Breath when I can. It lasts forever and does a ton of damage. Alright, so we did scare them away. We need to position ourselves here. Alright, so I'm just going to move back here to the rest of the team. Looks like we got some shields. Nope. Stun. Oh wow, we actually missed a stun. Alright, look at that. Alright, we did get stunned. We just have to be careful. Oh man. Alright, I'm going to fall back here. Let's fall back. We are retreating. Rexar! Rexar's gonna fall here. Oh, Malfurion's back. It's a great save, Malfurion. Great save. Alright. Get away from him. No. Alright, we have to be careful. Alright. Whew, that was a little intense. Our fire is up, so I'm gonna... I don't know if it's worth it, but alright, we used it. We did manage to kill the Auric. I don't think it was necessarily from our fire breath, but we should be able to finish off the game here by killing this immortal. Or at least halfway through the immortal. Alright, where is immortal? Is he going up, down, right? He's going right. Alright, so we should be able to finish it off right here. They have two people down, and we have positioned ourselves very well. If Illidan wants to come in here, I will bring him into the middle of our team. Alright, you're dead, buddy. I'm not sure what you were doing, but thank you for giving us that kill. Alright. So, we're gonna mount up. Oh! Got stunned. Alright. We are gonna mount up, and I'm guessing push with our immortal. Let's go up top. Alright, so I guess we do want to take care of Sylvanas. She's really been... Alright, looks like the team wants to push. I'm gonna go. I'm sure the other team is gonna deal with her. They will quickly take care of Sylvanas. And we're going to keep with the Immortal here. He is a very strong Immortal. He's got a very, very strong... we're going to stick in the stun area here just so we can get some protection. And... That's a good game. That was a very well played game, I think, with the General Malfurion there directing traffic. Honestly, that's probably one of the better games I've ever played with Diablo. I think as a group, we played incredibly well. So, and that's unfortunately the thing with Diablo is that if you don't have the right team composition, you can easily have a very, very bad game with Diablo. So, I don't remember dying, did we? Oh, I guess we did die a couple of times. So. Not the end of the world, but it's interesting because we didn't get a ton of kills as a group. And this was almost a 30-minute game time. Only 19 kills on our side, 8 kills on their side. So it was all more of a game of strategy than anything else. So we did take a ton of... both collectively, me and Rexar, did a ton of... with our role. Misha's obviously very good at taking a ton of damage, especially with her Mend Pet ability by Rexar. So anyway, that's Diablo. Talents pretty standard, I guess, from a talent's perspective choices. There are a couple of choices here and there. I think this one, really, there's no other choice. Probably this one also not a very main choice, because you really want to get to that 100 soul stones as quickly as possible. One, so that if you die, you can come back quickly to the fight. And then two, you have increased health regeneration and increased health So just in general, and that's, again, you're improving your trait here at every level. This is just the more fun, for my opinion. Obviously, they are both equally, it's called the Apocalypse. The other one, it's just a stun. It puts a stun ability under all the heroes. It's a great utility tool, CC tool, but I feel like I fail at it more often than it works, so I just tend to choose Lightning Breath, which is a little bit more fun. Firestorm, just to increase our damage a little bit and help clearing those minion waves. And then Overpower. Here you could have gone with the other alternative, which is, I believe, when you use your Fire Stomp, you increase your movement speed and your attack damage. But this is just as fun here. You kind of overpower them towards you, and then when they come back into running away, you can kind of overpower them again. And then this is just making our Lightning Breath a little bit stronger and reach a little bit longer. So, anyway, so that's Diablo for you. Like I said, you know, Diablo has fallen on hard times, him and Stitches and ETC, but in my opinion, he's still viable with the correct team comp. That's it for now, and I'll see you guys in the Nexus soon. See you guys.